Well, okay. Well, hope you can hear me. I'm being kind of quiet because there's people sleeping and it's really early in the morning. But I absolutely love Thea Maguia from American Idol. Well, I love her voice. I don't know her, so I mean, I don't know whether I like her because I don't know her as a person. But I love her voice. Like, I'm so passionate about voting for her. You don't understand. I absolutely, no. I hope you all can hear me because people are sleeping and it's really early in the morning. But, Thea Maguia from American Idol. I love her voice. But on March 16th, she performed I forget the name of the song, but she performed some song, and it was a ballad like she's always been performing, and me personally, I loved it because I love her. But I heard a lot of people saying, oh, she always does solo songs, that was boring, blah blah blah. So since she had a bunch of haters out there, I was up from the time the show went off till the time the voting closed. I think that was like 5 in the morning. Yes, I was up. And I was just voting for her over and 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 over again. And thank you, Jesus. She made it on March. That was March 16th. On March 17th, they had the results, and she made it through, and I'm so happy. But I don't want to have to stay up till 5 o'clock in the morning to vote for her. So, if Thea Maguia ever sees this. But yeah, if she ever saw this, you have to do better. No more slow songs. And to everyone who is not Thea Maguia, or Thea Maguia, because she can vote for herself, but just everybody out there, vote for Thea Maguia, because I'm so sick of all these people coming out with these songs. They're hot songs, but like, these people, a lot of artists today, they don't have talent, and we need more talent out there, and I want Thea Maguia to win this. So, this is no game. Better hop on your computers every Wednesday and vote for Thea Maguia. It rings. You can't even forget her name. Thea Maguia. Thea Maguia. Thea Maguia. Thea Maguia. Thea Maguia. But yeah, vote for her. I love her, and you will too if you've never heard her voice. I'm going to go back to bed, and I hope you guys vote for her. Good night, and good morning, and good afternoon, and somebody's birthday is somewhere, so happy birthday.
What do I do? Stop. Go. Fail. Succeed. Live. Or die. Just gotta believe.
Believe. It's worth saving. And to get lost.
Thanks for voting for contestant 3. Watch American Idol tomorrow on Fox, sponsored in part by AT&T. Thanks for voting for contestant 3.
High speed, like I'm racing. It's like lightning, sky is blazing.
Thanks for voting for contestant 3. Watch American Idol tomorrow on Fox, sponsored in part by AT&T.
Are there better days for my thought and dreamers?
Thanks for voting for contestant 3. Watch American Idol tomorrow on Fox.
For voting for contestant 3, watch American Idol tomorrow on Fox, sponsored in part by AT&T. Thanks for voting for contestant 3, watch American Idol tomorrow on Fox, sponsored in part by AT&T.
Open your eyes.